What is up, guys? Orange Knight Winner, and welcome back to another episode on, of course, Batman Arkham City. In the last episode, we did a whole bunch of stuff around, I could say around this area. Oh, around this area over here. Pop that balloon. Pop the balloon! So yeah, we did a whole bunch of stuff around this area. We battled some goons, got some Riddler trophies, we met up with Zaz again, and we're about to head on over towards the Steel Mill. We still have the Sinestro costume. And then we have the grappler boost.
If I ever get the chance to get close to Strange, I'm taking that pig down.
There it is. There's the signal.
Listen up, dumbasses, and listen carefully. As you know, Mr. J is... hero coming in here and stopping his recuperation. That's where you come in, morons. You need to protect the Steel Mill. Protect it with your life. Because if you fail, I'll make sure your miserable lives don't mean zip. You get it? Good.
How are we supposed to get in there?
There's gotta be a way. How would Batman do it?
Do I look like Batman?
No, I mean, he could get in. How do you think he'd do it?
He'd use his grapple thing. I guess he could go in through the main tower. Great! Have you got one? Okay, let's get this straight. The only way in is through one of the main cooling tunnels?
Suppose.
The tunnel full of boiling water and poisonous gas?
Yeah, we could build a boat.
And the gas?
Gas masks?
So, let's get this straight. You geniuses think that the best way in is to build a boat, sail across a boiling ocean wearing gas masks to stop us getting killed.
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's try to find a way in. This is the same steel mill that we were in last time in Arkham Origins. Hey, look! An Arkham sign over there. Let's listen to the radio first.
Just observe, Captain, for now.
En route to location, Command.
Images happening live in Arkham City. The entire bell tower appears to have exploded. How and why this happened is unknown at this point. What we do know is that Batman appears to also be within the main walls of Arkham City. Why is he there? At this point, we can only speculate. Is Batman unhappy about Professor Strange and his plans for Arkham City? Is he doing something about it? Only time will tell.
Nothing of the GCPD.
Hmm.
Double take down. Done. Nobody heard. Can't get in through the main door. Wasn't there like supposed to be like a doorway or something here?
I need to grapple further for the boost to kick in.
To kick me in the boost. Destroy 3 Joker balloons.
Alfred, I need to find a route into the Sionis steel mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
Why didn't I think of that?
It was obviously too easy. Let's see, if all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be... No, it's so sad.
The main chimney. Okay, then.
Here we go. Away we go. All right, let's take a look around.
The steam from the furnace will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coal somehow.
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham! Gotcha!
I don't know, man. He looks pretty sick.
You mean worse than usual?
Shut up, man. Someone will hear you.
Who cares? By the sound of things, he won't be around much longer. When that happens, I'm off to join up with Two-Face.
Why would you do that? He's crazier than Joker. At least for the Joker, you know he's got a plan. Two-Face just flipped that damn coin.
Yeah? And what do you think will happen when Joker dies? You like working for Harley Quinn?
She's okay. Kinda hot.
No, she's freaking insane. And she'll be grieving. Probably kill you for not showing respect.
Maybe he'll get better. The docs keep coming in and crying. They can find a cure. It happens, right?
Maybe. Maybe not. But whatever happens, it's gonna be time to pick sides.
Entertainment! my best.
Ben, you should have tried higher. That useless plan has failed, Mr. J. And you know what that means.
We're gonna go.
You
better hurry. Oh shoot! Steam! Fire! Fire is banned. This way. They're going back outside. And that one's at the last one to get out.
Who is Holly talking about?
Sounds like she's declared war on Freeze.
Yeah, she sounded pissed. How's he connected to Joker and all this mess?
How should I know? She's always freaking out these days. Joker really must be sick after all.
I guess. I always figured he'd last forever, you know what I mean?
Maybe he's got something to do with all that crap back at Arkham Island. You saw what happened, right?
Only what was on the TV. He was like some kind of freaking monster. He was huge. I thought he was gonna start ripping choppers out of the air.
And next time we see him, he's all normal looking.
Yeah, normal. Like he ever looks normal.
Okay. You look like the Joker.
Yeah. It was weird. I don't buy it. This is all part of Joker's plan. It must be. He's gonna be fine. He's just screwing with the bat.
Can't get through there. I'm gonna just close on my health because I want to see what will happen.
If Batman's dead, we can rule this town.
Are you sure about that?
You better just do what she says, right?
Yeah, sure!
Batman, he's here!
Let's go find the doctor first. Where's the doctor? Right over there. Let's get a move on. We all know it's the fake Joker.
Keep me
safety is down. But I think Batman may be here. If you see him, kill him. What? I'm busy.
Yeah.
Listen, if anyone asks about Mr. J, tell him it's fine. No, don't tell him anything. Well, tell him that you're not going to talk about it. And then shoot him in the face, okay? If you don't stop pressing that button, I'll tell my Joker, and he will be so angry. Hello? Is this thing on? If you don't stop pressing that button, I'll tell my Joker, and
he will be so angry. Sure. All right, let's go after the doctor. Open sesame. Scan current unobtainable trophies to add them to your deck for collection later. Another access panel.
This security panel won't unlock without the city municipal codes.
Then why don't you get them?
They've got that doorway covered. I need to find a different way to get past it.
Yeah, they're down there. You know, you got it. You scared of Big Bad Bat?
No, not scared exactly, but well, you don't hear my lips back at the asylum. My arms are fucked.
Better make sure he don't come too close.
Easier said than done. Never seen him in action.
And when I do, I want to teach him not to mess with me. All you want is dead, but I want a piece of heart.
Are you insane, Polly? Have you forgotten about her boyfriend?
The way I hear it, the whole world has forgotten about her boyfriend. Then I get a ride on the heart.
Or a bullet in the face. Seriously, don't get too cocky. Batman's dangerous. Hell, Polly's dangerous.
You can date her in your sleep, whatever. I just started on that one. Started. The smelting chamber.
Now! I'm running out of
check on the doc before I take out the last guy.
Mr. J will be very delighted.
You're going to be fine, Doctor. I'll be back after I show these animals who's boss.
What's going on? This is not good.
Good. Now, as for you, let me take care of you.
Get away from me! Get away!
No, thank you.
Get out of here.
I took a few bullets, but I'm fine.
How do you think poor Mr. J is going to get better if you idiot fails to stop the rodents?
Hey,
Doc.
Hey, Doc.
Hey, Doc.
Hey, Doc.
Hey, Doc.
Some critical strikes out of two good.
Can you stand?
Give me a second. What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood, some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called Titan.
Titan?
Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc. Isn't that information supposed to be confidential?
What's happening? How does she know what we were saying?
Get that don't feel that nice and that boy. We don't want that garment escaping, do we?
At least they won't be getting in.
We're
safe, right?
Hmm.
Wait here, Doctor.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
I'll be back. We now have the remote electrical charge, everyone. One of my other favorite toys besides the shock gloves in Arkham Origins. Best of all, we can use it to destroy this!
What's wrong with that woman?
I could write a list, but we don't have that much time.
Why is she blaming me?
She's as crazy as her boyfriend.
Did you find a way to get out of here? That Harley Quinn woman is quite clearly out of her mind. If you ask me, she's only holding on to what little sanity she has because of the Joker. When he's gone, who knows what she'll do? The Joker's not gonna make it. He's way sicker than people think. What will these people do when he dies?
They'll go crazy.
You're back sooner than I thought. The Joker's not gonna make it. He's way sicker than people think. What will these people do when he dies?
Is it? course you can't get through there. But, well, not yet, at least.
Protocol 10 will commence in 9 hours.
9 hours? Uh-oh. Well, we still got time. There wasn't any sound, so I guess when you put down the audio, it just really doesn't give the cutscenes any sound. Kind of a shame, to be honest.
Sounds like the detective will be busy with the Joker for a while. Good. Gives this kitten some time to play. So what next? Help tall, brooding, and handsome? Or help myself to all the loot Professor Strange has locked up in that vault of his? I know. Difficult choice, right? What will it be? Find Croc and have him rip a hole into the vault? Ask Penguin for some explosives? Not my style. I always prefer a woman's touch in these situations. Stay where you are, Ivy. I'm coming to get you. no way I can face Ivy without my things. I'd be naked without them.
Poison Ivy. Hey, Catwoman. Catwoman, yep, it's me. Don't worry, I won't hurt you. Unless you got me something to rob.
Well, how are we supposed to find out where she lives anyway?
Two-Face said she lives somewhere near.
So what? How does he know?
How am I supposed to know? I don't question the boss. You shouldn't either.
I know. Well, how can he be so pissed all of a sudden anyway?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe it's because Catwoman...
What the hell is she doing here?
The fudge? Okay. Little kitty. Meow. Meow meow.
It's good to be home.
Cult traps. An anti-personal device used to leave traps for unexpected enemies. Anyone walking over the cult traps will be tripped over and fall to the ground. The bolas. A projectile weapon used to knock down enemies. In combat, use the quickfire controls to unleash 3 rapid fire balls at a time without losing your combo.
Okay, Selena. Time to find Ivy. Let's hope she's forgiven me. Of course she has. She wouldn't hold a grudge.
Break into Poison Ivy's lair.
Cat, please. Don't hurt me.
Don't worry. Catwoman doesn't hurt good people.
Woman,
you liars! You can tell the Silver Penguin how you got your butts kicked and you thought it was Batman. Special combo boost. Yeah, we'll need that for both Catwoman and, of course, Batman. There's a Riddler trophy that we couldn't get. It's over here somewhere. It's for Catwoman. Might as well go get it. Forget about Wade. The big one hasn't got it. Joker's already finished it off. Nice, got it. Speaking of Riddler trophies, let's check everything we've got so far. We got 27, okay.
I ain't been around this neighborhood since 10 years ago. Still stinks.
Here. Weird out of place plants, check. Mindless hypnotized henchmen, check. The oh so subtle odor of rotting pumpkins, check. Looks like I've found the entrance to Ivy's lair.
She doesn't kill anybody too. Doesn't like drop them in the water. There we go. Alright, let's swing down. Oh, wrong way. Another with the trophy.
Hello, Ivy. You
shouldn't have come here.
Oh, come on. You're not seriously going to hold that against me forever, are you?
You killed them all.
They were just flowers, Ivy. I'll buy you some new ones. I know a place that... Come on, Red. Can't we just... Oh, for the love of...
Mm.
Hey, Pammy, here's an idea. If you want a boyfriend, how about trying the dating route?
It's this lonely trap.
Tiger guards.
You can't outrun nature, Selena. My spores will fill your lungs and kill you from within.
You done, Red?
A billion microorganisms will enter your bloodstream. Spores will grow, replacing the blood in your veins. And when I'm done, your flesh will be replaced with bark.
Are we done yet, Ivy? I just want to talk, that's all.
If you're still breathing, it's not over.
She's consistent, I'll give her that.
I've spent weeks perfecting the toxins that will destroy your pathetic meat sack of a body.
Oh, it's those plants again. Ow. Bam, gotcha. I need armor.
Look, Red, I just need your help.
Never. Not again.
Got some nerve, Selena.
Him. Oy.
Take my blood, for example. I wish somebody would. This stuff is killing me.
The left side of his eye. The left side of his eye is all red.
There's a teeny little bit of me in you too, bats. Oh, come on. Don't tell me it's not what you've always wanted. Look, we're running out of time. I need your help. I nearly had a cure. It was so close, and then it was taken from me.
So we both die. I'm fine with that.
Are you? Imagine sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more.
Protocol 10?
Never heard of it.
Hold tight. I'll be in time for you!
The Sinestro costume.
I'm listening.
Is someone feeling a little down?
What do you want?
Oh, bad. Cheer up. Won't kill you. Oops.
They boarded it up.
Where is the cure? Who has it?
I had our cold-hearted friend, Mr. Freeze, making it. But he's gone dark on me.
I'll find him.
I bet ya.
Alfred, Joker's poisoned me. He may have poisoned Gotham too. Mr. Freeze has the only cure.
What are you waiting for then? He's in Arkham City. Find him.
If only it was that simple. He'll be somewhere cold. He needs to be kept at sub-zero temperatures to survive.
I don't wish to worry you, but it is the middle of winter out there.
I noticed. I've calibrated the cowl to track heat signatures. I'll find the coldest point in Arkham City.
Mr. Freeze. Alright guys, we're going to stop here. Thank you all so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed. In the next episode, we are going to find Mr. Freeze and hopefully we'll cover the cure so we can get ourselves cured from the poison and the infection. I'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye.